all and thank you for joining us. I go by the name of Samuel Makwana, the little kid, and I'll be taking you through this week's sports roundup. Well, first things first, a brand new sport by the name of handball. By the name of handball hits the Olympics. What is that, you ask yourself? Well, don't you worry, because later on today, we do find out what exactly is that, as myself, Usia, goes out and tries it with the national handball team. And also, you do not want to miss it. Do stay tuned as you witness me break a sweat as my goalkeeping skills are put to test by our national football goalkeeper, Mr. Dumelin Kune. All this and so much more after we take a look at our finest moment of the sports week wrap up. There it is.
Okay.
I'm
not even going to stall. I just, yeah, you had a couple of hiccups there. But I was just listening to your overall style of presenting, and it's not bad at all. It's better than some that we've seen. So I'm giving you a yes, but also you need to work hard. You need to work 10 times harder, because we've seen very, very talented people. Like, people were very confident with the script and brought it to life.
Yeah, you've covered almost everything. It could have used, you said you're an energetic person, so it could have used more of an energy, because it's a sport show. But I do think you've got something, so I'm also going to say yes.
Cool.
All right. Thank you, Sebonga.